Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters in Islam. In this beautiful holy month of Ramadan, I would like to greet you, wishing and hoping every one of you to receive forgiveness, blessings and mercy, and enjoy serenity and contentment of this very special month, the month of fasting. While we are fasting this year, most of us are still in the lockdown, and that is a challenge in itself, but a Muslim shouldn't actually take things in a negative way. Knowing and learning, and knowing and understanding that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran has told us that we are going to be afflicted in different ways, and we are going to be trialed in different ways. And what we need to hold is the rope of Allah. We need to keep that bond between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What we need to do is to understand that we can face this situation by prayer and patience along with fasting. As an answer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ. Seek help in prayer and patience. إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ. Indeed, Allah is with those who are patient. May Allah make me and you and all of us among those who are patient. And the Quran as well, just a verse or two later, has indicated that we are going to go through difficulty. This is part of this life. We are not in heaven here. And this is the part of life. This is the part of our ways as human beings. And the Quran says, وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ. Indeed, you will be trialed with some kind of hunger and fear, or fear and hunger. And then the Quran kept mentioning other ways of being trialed as well as believers, that we might be facing loss of lives or loss of money and possessions. How can, as a Muslim, how can I reply to this? How can I connect to Allah through the difficulty and the affliction? The Quran says, الَّذِينَ إِذَا أَصَابَتْهُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالُوا إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. Those who, when they are afflicted with a crisis or a calamity, they say, to Allah we belong and to Him is our return. إِنَّا لِلَّهِ. This is the signpost of the believer. This is the sign of post of me and you. We belong to Allah and to Him is our return. That return could be by a virus, it could be while we are very healthy, it could be while we are free, it could be while we are in the lockdown. But our signpost is that we belong to Allah and to Him is our return anyway, and Allah is giving us the good news. أُولَٰئِكَ عَلَيْهِمْ صَلَوَاتٌ مِّن رَبِّهِمْ وَرَحْمَةٌ. Such people would be receiving mercy and blessings and forgiveness, and indeed they are الْمُهْتَدُونَ وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُهْتَدُونَ. And indeed such people are guided, arrived by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Remember, my brothers and sisters, that hope is very important. Hope in Allah is very important. Trusting Allah is very important. During those days or after or before, we need to remember that the main passage or the main verse of the Quran, main chapter of the Quran is about prayer. And it's about hope. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawm al-Din, up to the end. What you think of, the way of thinking positively is going to contribute to you. فَمَا ظَنُّكُمْ بِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. How do you think of Allah? I think that Allah is going to make it easy for us. I think that we are going to get out of this. I think this is going to strengthen myself and make me closer to رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this Ramadan a very beautiful one for you and your families. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward the Al-Hikmah UK team. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala strengthen their iman and faith and make it easy for all of us. Thank you very much for listening. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.